I'm Jitin Kabadia and with me is my co-founder, Nishant Jariwala. We have a startup named Road Matrix. So we are here to talk about a solution of a problem that we face every day, that is potholes and the bad road conditions, right? So the problem is there are over 65 million kilometers of road in the world, and in India only there are over 6 million plus kilometers of road. And bad road and potholes are the major problem of this. Over the 11,000 people die every year in accident in India, according to the Times of India report. This type of problem that we are trying to solve. And you may have seen this type of potholes in the Bangalore city also when we are going for the work. And sometimes we try to avoid them by changing the lane. And that's when the most accident occur. When we are changing lane, we don't know what's coming behind us. So that's when most accident occur. And also, from the government side, I would like to tell that the government also don't have any technology that efficiently measure the road conditions of the India. Let me tell you the one example of the BMC, Bombay Municipal Corporation, BMC. Just last month, BMC reported that they have solved 80% of, they have filled 80% of the pothole in Mumbai. Out of total 3500 potholes. But according to the report of Mumbai Mirrors, they have received 17,000 pothole complaints within 30 days. And they were under the assumption that the city only have 3500 potholes. So clearly the BMC don't know the how many potholes are there in the city. So the main problem is road need to be regularly monitored for the damage. And also, if that was from the government side, but if also if you want to take, we are going to office and any other location. If you want to choose the current navigation system, which is Google Map, that they don't provide the road condition. They just provide shortest path and traffic. So if you want to choose the most comfortable path, that's also not provided by the current navigation system. So solution is, we have two solutions, one is for government and one is for general users like us. So for government, we have the real-time road assessment smartphone application. And for users, we have the intelligent map navigation application that will navigate the user according to the road condition. And also traffic condition and shortest path. So it will not just show you the shortest path, it will show you the best path according to road condition and also most comfortable path. So you don't get a bumpy ride and also save yourself by the back pain and also car services in the future. So we thought that as a developing country and with the Digital India campaign, the solution for the road problem is much needed. And road problems are inevitable. Every year after the monsoon season, road are going to be damaged. So there need to be any solution that intelligently monitored its road infrastructure of India. So the market size, with the, as I told you that there are 6 million plus kilometers of road network in India only. So with that putting, the market size of the SAM would be the $108 million plus. And with the whole world, the market size would be the $5 billion plus. So the we would like to tell you the about our product in detail.
One more minute.
Yeah.
Okay. So the first product, that is the road assessment system. So to assess the roads, we have a smartphone application that uses two things. So the first one, we use sensors like accelerometer and gyroscope in the smartphone itself. So it captures the vehicle's movements. And that data is then given to our machine learning algorithms. So it classifies the data at what type of defect, road defect it is. And we also capture images, and we do image processing to extract the data from the images of what type of defect, what is the density of the pothole, what is the width of the pothole, everything is given with the images. So how it actually works. So you take a smartphone, you just mount it onto a car's dashboard. You drive it onto a road that you want to assess. It will automatically and simultaneously take sensor data and the images of the roads. Then it will reprocess it. It will go to our machine learning algorithms, a result will be generated, and that result will then be mapped and will be available for the government to see on a monitoring platform that we provide to them. So like this, it is done. So these are all the type of defects that we detect. The defect like asphalt leveling, that is the earliest stages of becoming a pothole. Now we also detect that. So if the defect like that is caught in the earlier stages, the cost for the government to fix the pothole becomes substantially less. So that is how we save them money. So the monitoring and management.
So we don't only detect the road condition, but we also deliver to them, to the government, in the proper platform. This is the monitoring platform. So government, in the government, they can see the road condition of their city like this. You can see there is a map, and we classify the road condition into the four level, from level 0 to level 3, where level 3 is the worst road condition and level 0 is the good. And we also provide with some statistic overview, so they can know that how much of the good road or how much potholes have been increased since the last year or since the last quarter. So we also provide the user-based map application, and I think the time is up. So I will just forward to the ask.
So revenue model first.
Yeah, this is the
So as we told you, there are 6 million plus kilometers of road in India. So these are our charges, 700 kilometer per kilometer for the first time survey that we take of the city. Now this cost is high because we also give them the platform, we also merge our platform with theirs, they also have their own platform that way. And the recurrent survey we charge 250 rupees per kilometer. So if we count the whole India, 6 million plus kilometer, that would generate a yearly revenue of 720 plus crore. And now for Ola and Uber drivers, now we also have safety features we currently couldn't tell you because of the time. So we also provide Ola and Uber some safety features, our map that includes the road conditions. So we charge them 50 rupees per driver, and that equates to 11.5 crore plus yearly subscription fees.
So basically you will just tell them that this is the so potholes will be classified into very dangerous, less dangerous.
Let's just finish that and go back.
Yeah. So this is the last slide to ask. So we are looking for the 50 lakhs to 1 crore in seed funding for the product development. Right now we are in the prototype stage. We have the fully working prototype. But we want the product, we want to, our prime focus in our product development. We want to launch our product in 3 to 4 months in our market. So the government can also benefit from that. And these are just the news stories. As we told you that we are going to approach the government. So Surat, Gujarat is our hometown. So we have already approached to the Surat Municipal Corporation, SMC. And they also accepted our project, and we had made a deal with that government of taking the road survey of the whole Surat city with our technology. So these are the 9th Times of India article about that. And these are our funding team.